I love that. This part right here. That just came from wanting that last chorus to just be as over the top as possible. That section feels way less special if I was to just keep the bass in the same octave. It's not as emotional.